the ability to be so logical for a feeler. The emotionality, often masking a drive and sheer will towards a goal. The fact that they're not really pushovers, they either don't care enough to cause a fight or they know exactly what you're doing but are using their tolerance or patience to overlook your indiscretions, up to a point. The strength of their convictions. They certainly respect and are interested in others' points of view on just about anything, but it doesn't mean you'll be able to change their opinions. Their massive introversion. They genuinely enjoy talking and getting to know people. Heck, I'd say they need it, but underneath it all, they're also drained by those social interactions. Their curiosity. Many of them want to know about a whole range of topics, even if it's superficially. They like to be able to converse about a multitude of issues and look for others who can do the same. The ability to keep a poker face. There might be a great inner, emotional battle going on inside, but if they will it, they can keep their body language in check to not let out any visible cues of distress. They deeply want you to ask them about their lives and show interest in the things that interest them. They will patiently wait for you to ask them because they telling you first will feel like they're imposing themselves. If they contact you first to see how you're doing or to catch up, take that as they thinking the world of you. They would not do this with anybody, and the more often they do this, the greater their esteem of you. Their attention to detail. They'll remember things about you and will probably astound you with their memory of what you thought were insignificant things.